brother, of course.
Of course.
And we just got back from a trip, and we wanted to share with you some of our pins that we got.
So, Elliot loves collecting pins, and what else do you love?
Star Wars.
Star Wars. So, he got quite a few Star Wars pins, but we also got some really fun ones that we wanted to share with you guys if you guys are taking a Disney trip soon so that you can keep an eye on the ones that you want. So Elliot is a very avid pin trader and he wanted to share some tips on trading pins.
And Epcot is a very good pin trading station by the water fountain near the center of Epcot.
Mm-hmm.
And you can get tons of pins there, and there's some workies that have like pouches and books full of them, and there's like so many shelves full of pins.
Mm-hmm. So basically, if you have a character that you love, or a ride that you love, or a park that you love, anything that you want to get a pin to remember it by, go to where you find that most in the parks.
Yeah, maybe like go to if there's a ride of it, and maybe there's like a store after the ride, mm-hmm. just go in there, and there's most likely pins in there.
So we have four lanyards that we're gonna share with you. Let's start with the Star Wars ones.
Of course,
okay.
Most of these I also got at the Star Tours, right?
At the end of Star Tours?
Yeah, at the end of Star Tours.
And did you trade any of these?
Yes, I traded some of them.
All right, we'll tell you which one.
So there is.
So first, Elliot, how do you decide which lanyard you want? What's your process?
So for the lanyard that I want, I try to figure out what pins I would most prefer and like what pins I would like, what my favorite characters, I would look for like a lanyard that like sort of fits that like
Character ride park,
like something that describes like what
whatever collection you want to start.
Here is a BB-8 pin, and it says "Join the Resistance" from BB-8, and
it's cool because it has a little spinny,
and he moves.
Mm-hmm. Oh, is that his noise?
Yeah, sort of.
Okay.
It's a bomb thing. Oh, like one of those things in The Last Jedi.
Yeah, it's one of the things in The Last Jedi where they run through and
yeah, and the bombs drop. It's the bomb.
Okay.
And then here's one. This one's actually pretty heavy. Yeah. It doesn't look heavy, but it's heavy.
It almost looks like Iron Man a little bit, doesn't it?
The top of it does.
Yeah,
this
yeah.
one part does.
But it's not. Who is it?
It's Captain Phasma.
Oh, sorry. Oh.
This one's BB-8. It says BB-8 Resistance here.
Pretty cool.
It says join the Resistance on this one.
And it has the Resistance
symbol. Pretty cool. This one says Trooper Commander, and it's like the
Stormtrooper.
It's a Stormtrooper. This one says Resist with a picture of Rey on it. And she's holding a
lightsaber.
And this one,
I got
these two pins that I'm about to share about. I got them in this mystery pack that you can get, and there's like different types of ones that like, it's like a mystery one. Mm-hmm. There's like a set of them, and you can just like choose.
Did you get a Star Wars themed?
Okay. And so I took the Star Wars things, and there were two pins in them. I got this one, it has Luke on it, and it's like an actual picture of Luke. And this one's Stormtroopers, which are like
from the movies.
Yeah, from like the movies, and like these are normally like animated,
uh-huh.
but these are like real pictures of them.
It's really cool.
And then this one's R2-D2 with the little horns, they are so cute.
And look at his wings.
His little wings move up and down. This is like from The Last Jedi.
Is it?
All of this is from The Last Jedi except these. Well, Luke is in The Last Jedi. All these are from The Last Jedi.
Look at you. Okay.
Oh, and I also got this little lightsaber keychain on my thing.
Next.
This one.
Another Star Wars one. This one's very resistance-y, but this one's kind of just like all the characters.
Yes. This one says Elite Enforcer.
Mm-hmm.
This one's a little cute picture of Yoda, and our dog's name is Yoda.
Yeah.
We love Star Wars. I named him that. I love Star Wars. And this one's one of those like big robot things that's like moving around like a mob. This one's a cute little one of Chewie. This one says BB-8 on it.
Okay.
And you can tell that I like BB-8.
Yep.
This one says R2-D2 on it. And this one's one of Kylo Ren. And then this one says Poe.
He looks cool.
Yeah. Like, and then it has a resistance symbol in the background. This one says Vader. And this one says Flame Trooper, which sets stuff on fire, I assume. This one's like a resistance helmet. This one's one of the bad guys in The Last Jedi that's the protector of Snoke. And this one's a little horn. And this one has like Tsum Tsum. If you guys know what Tsum Tsums are, then hey, that's that one.
This one's just Disney. We're moving on from the Star Wars shrine, and these are some of my favorite ones.
This new pin that I got, it says, "What in the world will we do today?" And you can move it up, you can move this little thing back and forth,
mm-hmm.
and it goes like, for example, Magic Kingdom, Hollywood Studios. It still has the hat. Sadly, they took it down.
Mm-hmm. All right, next.
And then this one has Epcot. And then it has Animal Kingdom.
Cool.
And then this one is of Stitch. Also, he's also one of my favorite characters. And then this one is Soli's mouth. And it says Disneyland Resort. So I think that somebody traded this with them, mm-hmm. and they got it from Disneyland. So that's pretty cool.
And you traded for that?
Yes. And like some of these Stitch ones like have that have like different expressions on them, but I got them like in a big pack.
Okay.
And this one's like another Stitch with like a worried face. This one is a really cool one.
It says
the
This is the year to be here, 2018, and then it has, who does it have?
It says
Minnie, Mickey, Goofy, and Donald, and they circle around.
Oh, and this one's little Pluto.
Aww.
He's so cute. This one's Scar's mouth. And then this one is little Stitch, like a little bandana on him. And then this one is little Mickey.
Is that like a Tsum Tsum too?
No. This is just like a tiny little Mickey one.
Oh.
And then this one is really cool. This is Doug mm-hmm. from Up, and it says, I have just met you, and I love you. This one says, Squirrel! And then this one says, I have been very good today.
All right, here we have the rest of them. These are just kind of like all over Disney ones. My very favorite character is Winnie the Pooh, so I'm gonna share about those first. So first we have Pooh and Tigger, and Tigger's on top of Pooh, and he's so cute. Then we have Pooh and he's in the 100 Acre Woods. There's a little bit of a windy day there. Here we have a Tomorrowland pin. I like this one. This one looks really retro. Then we have Scar and a paw print. We really like Scar, if you can't tell.
It has a little hidden Mickey on it.
It does, that's cool. And then here we have the Cheshire Cat. We love him too because we're all mad here, aren't we? Then we have little Mowgli. I love little Mowgli. Reminds me of little Elliot.
This one's Baloo. So
yeah,
cute.
Here we have Baloo. And then this is...
It's Pluto and it's Chip and Dale on his ears and he's very upset.
Yeah, I love that. That one's cute.
And then this one is Big Hero 6 with Baymax on it.
All right, here we have a grumpy one.
Dad also got that one.
Then we have one of the sharks from Nemo. Another little Stitch emoji one. And then we have another Jungle Book one and it's the panther coming to pick up little baby Mowgli. Then we have Goof looking all strong and mighty in his flip-flops. Then this one is so funny. It says, I am here, what are your other two wishes? And it's the genie. Then we have Anger, and he looks true to his name. He looks very mad. Then we have good old Woody.
There's a snake in my boot.
And then finally, we have one of Tomator, and he has wings on, and I'm not sure why, but it's pretty cute. So those are all of our pins. So thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed. We had so much fun on our last Disney trip. If you want to see how our trip was and what we did on our trip, I'll leave the vlog in the description below. We filmed some of it. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching.
And please subscribe down below. Big thumbs up.
Big thumbs up. All right, bye guys.
Bye.
Good job.
I did good.
Yes, you did. What a personality you have.